RPM fans. We're here with Ian McKenzie, who represents quite a few different companies. The few that we're going to be talking about today are Pia and Bullydog.
Correct. Yeah.
So let's start with Pia.
Sure. Well, Pia's been doing business with Lordco since 1993. So we've been long and storied history with the Lordco chain, and we've done a lot of business over the years. This year, we're introducing some new HID products for driving lights and fog lights. We have high-performance lighting for trucks and cars, and some DOT street legal, some that are more performance oriented, and the HID systems would definitely fall into that category. So a couple of new shock lamps. There's a 6-inch and an 8-inch model, as well as a 4-inch. So the 4-inch and the 6-inch models we just introduced this year. So I think we're the only aftermarket driving light company that has a 2-inch, 4-inch, 6-inch, and an 8-inch HID offering. So
what's
great flexibility.
What's the installation like on all those products?
Installation is really plug and play, and the neat thing about those lights is that the ballast and igniter systems that are part of the HID system are all enclosed in the housing. So basically you just mount the lights on your brush guard or onto your bracket system. Plug them into the battery, and you're good to go. So very easy to do, to work with. Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah.
So what about with Bullydog? I know you guys are first to have the
Bullydog.
New
Bullydog. Yeah, Bullydog's doing very well. We've got two products in the GT lineup that deal with a great range of applications. One is in the diesel, and the light-duty diesel truck owners love our GT diesels. They deliver up to 130 extra horsepower, which is just ridiculous. And the shift on the fly option is great. So there's four different settings, so you can get as aggressive as you want, depending on who you're lined up against at the stoplight. Of course, we don't advocate racing. But the gas versions are also very very popular, and we have out of one SKU, we can fit or tune up a Ford, Chevy, Dodge, Nissan car or truck, which is pretty pretty interesting. And so it applies to a wide range of drivers, and some people that you wouldn't ordinarily think of with tuners, like people who drive Mustangs and some Nissan Altimas, for gosh sakes. And it's pretty exciting.
Something for everybody.
Absolutely.
So how many years have you been coming to the show for?
I've been coming to the show since about 1994, so I hate to date myself here, but I've been here for a long time. And
you enjoy it?
It's a great time. There's so many people who come to the show with such enthusiasm. They're all people who have an interest in cars and trucks, and it's a perfect audience. So
yeah, definitely.
Excellent. Yeah.
Awesome. Thanks for your time.
Thank you very much.